holiday has been seamless from start to finish. From the time we arrived at the airport, the villa's been amazing, the weather's been beautiful, and the courses are first class. So, can't recommend it enough.
I really enjoyed the break, really looked after fantastically the golf, the accommodation, and all the boys who organised it. A big thank you. Great.
What a fantastic golfing holiday. I'd recommend it to anybody. Absolutely wonderful. Instruction was great. The organisation was absolutely perfect. The villa that we was in was wonderful. The way we were looked after, just totally unbeatable. Fantastic holiday. 10 out of 10.
Just finished our 18th hole on our last day with EVG here in Portugal. I can't recommend it enough. It's been absolutely fantastic. The organisation, the meals, the entertainment, the guys have all had a great time. The villa is absolutely amazing. Can't recommend it enough. Book it up now.
Welcome to Exclusive Villa Golf, the most relaxing golfing holiday you could ever have. No times, no dinners, everything so relaxing. Thank you very much.
So, our first time at EVG, fantastic experience from the whole concierge system of collectors at the airport, the fantastic breakfast chef every morning, fantastic golf courses, beautiful weather, very lucky. Normally stay in a hotel, decided to stay in a villa instead with all the gang, and they really enjoyed it. The social atmosphere is awesome in the villa. We shall certainly use them again. Thank you very much indeed, EVG, great experience.
So the whole experience offered by EVG has been absolutely superb. From the airport collection, the daily golf, the concierge service, the breakfasts, the golf courses, the whole organisation has been second to none. I will without question be using Exclusive Villa Golf again.
EVG have looked after us from the day we got here, picked us up at the airport, put beer in the fridge, told us where to eat, best places to go, and actually the guys have had a great time. We're just talking about booking next year, hoping everyone comes back and everyone's in good health for next year. We'll try a few more of the courses.